to one of the newest gems in Minnesota. This is the brand spanking new Centennial High School Ice Arena. Inside, the first Olympic size ice arena in the metro area. This arena was built because of a great effort by the community. The Youth Hockey Association raised 700 grand. It's a beaut. Tonight, Centennial and Irondale. Steve Schaffenhauer walks in for Irondale and scores the goal, but Centennial came back to win this one 7-5. That's Dave Dahl's alma mater, Centennial High School. Yes. Let's hear it for Dave, the toughest 6 years of his life.